Well, I live all alone in Chickasaw County, out on 109, where the rundown barns and rusty tractors are covered in kudzu vine. Now for 85 years my people raised cotton, till granddaddy lost this land. Now we're scattered all over this end of the state, getting by any way that we can. But under the kudzu, the mighty South lies sleeping, dreaming of glory that slowly slipped away. And on nights like this, boys, I can almost hear her weeping out there under the kudzu. The sun is